12 rebounds as the Los Angeles Lakers rallied from an early 19-point deficit and ended 11-game losing streak against the visiting Los Angeles Clippers with a 130-125 overtime victory Wednesday. Anthony Davis produced 27 points and 10 rebounds, and D'Angelo Russell also had 27 for the Lakers. We improved at 3-0 in home games this season. The Lakers defeated the Clippers for the first time since July 2020 in the NBA bubble near Orlando. And that is it from the news.